हेलो पीपल, दिस इज़ विष्णु एंड वेलकम बैक ऑन द प्राइस एक्शन ट्रेडर। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सम बेसिक्स ऑफ ऑप्शन सेलिंग, हाउ टू सेल ऑप्शंस ऑन एक्सपायरी डेज। सो एज यू नो, टुडे इज़ द 8th of July एंड टुडे इज़ थर्सडे विच इज़ वीकली एक्सपायरी डे। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सेल ऑप्शंस इंस्टेड ऑफ बाइंग, बिकॉज सेलिंग ऑप्शंस ऑन एक्सपायरी डेज हैज़ एन एज। And which kind of edge is this? Because Thursday, most of the OTM options are going to zero. So there will be a lot of decay in the option premium value. So we are going to sell options today. If you are a beginner and if you want to learn option selling, then this video is definitely for you. So please watch this video from start to the end. So let's start. So market opened today like this bullish candle and went out of the CPR. So as you can see, market open here. And went till here. And after that, market keep reversing like here. And so I was finding an opportunity to go long. And when I see this bullish candle on day's low, I went long because here was CPR support, as well as in Bank Nifty there was also a top CPR support. So both Nifty and Bank Nifty have support, so I went long here. So let's go to the my order book and see what was happening there. So this is my order book. As you can see, I have sold an option here at the time of 9:57 and I sold Nifty 8 July 15,800 put option at the price of this 11.85. So let's see what Nifty was doing at this time of 9:57 candle. So again we are going to the chart, and 9:55 candle is this candle. So I went long here and market moves for some few points in my direction, and after that it went downward, and somewhere here I book my stop loss. This was, I guess, somewhere here. Let's check in the order book what was happened. So I exited at 11:45. So let's see which candle was 11:45 was this candle. So I exited at this point. So initially I went long and market doesn't go as I have expected. So after that I have reversed my position and I become a bearish trader. Initially I was a long, but now at this time I was bearish. So let's go to my order book again and let's check what I have done. Again I have sold, yeah, this one. At the 11:47, again I have sold July 15,900 call option. If you don't know the basics of option selling, then I am going to tell you. If you think market is going to bullish and if your view is bullish, then you have to sell put option. And if your view is bearish and you think market is going to down, then you can sell call options. But definitely on expiry days you have to sell OTM call and put options so that you can enjoy the premium decay in option prices. So let's see. As you can see, after my exit 11:45, after 2 minutes I entered in the trade again. This is called stop and reverse, SAR in trading. This means initially I was long, but I proved wrong because my SL was hit. But I don't kept fighting with the market. Like if my view is bullish, then market should go bullish and I should buy again call option, or I should again sell put option. But I didn't do anything like this because you have to realize what market is doing. You have to do according to the market. You have to trade what you see, not what you think. So I reversed my position and this time I sold call option, and selling call option means you are a bearish in the market. So let's check what happened after taking trade at 11:45 candle. Let's see. Again go to the Nifty chart. 11:45 कैंडल वॉज या दिस कैंडल सम वॉट या 11:45 कैंडल वॉज दिस कैंडल एंड आई एग्जिटेड दिस पोजिशन एट हेयर 150 एंड वट आई गेन आई सोल्ड एट 455 एंड आई एग्जिटेड एट 120. सो इफ यू आर अ ऑप्शन सेलर मार्केट शुड द प्राइस शुड गो डाउन टू मेक योर प्रॉफिट. लाइक इफ यू बाय ऑप्शन सपोज यू हैव बॉट एन ऑप्शन एट ₹80 देन मार्केट वेंट टू 85, 90, 95, 100 देन यू शुड मेक मनी. बट इफ यू आर अ ऑप्शन सेलर देन मार्केट शुड द ऑप्शन प्रीमियम वैल्यू शुड गो डाउन देन ओनली यू कैन मेक मनी. सो हेयर आई हैव मेक समवॉट अप्रॉक्स 3 point something and later on I will show my trade live trade in this video as well. In at this point I am explaining what I have taken, what was my viewpoint. And again as I have told you earlier, initially I was long and the reason was both Nifty and Bank Nifty have a support. See here support is Nifty and see this support in Bank Nifty, both were at CPR support. Now when I proved wrong, when market doesn't go as I have expected, then I went short. And the reason I was going short was because see again Nifty was below the CPR. You are saying this is CPR and Nifty is going below CPR like this. In the same time Bank Nifty was also below the CPR. This is CPR and Bank Nifty was going like this. So if you know the basics of price action, if you know the basics of central pivot range concept, then it simply means if the price, if the market is above the CPR, then it is bullish, normally treated as bullish, and when it is below the CPR, then it normally treated as bearish. But there is a other factors as well. You should not take trade based on only on it is above CPR or it is below CPR. But because today our damn sure, because Nifty and Bank Nifty both are below the CPR, and Bank Nifty took rejection from this supply zone, so I was expecting a downside move, so I have taken a bearish trade here. So guys, I think now I will show you my live trade and how to enter, how to exit. Everything was in the live video. So this was a kind of trending day today. After that I again taken a third trade after exiting this trade at 1.20 rupees. Here I again took a third trade in a Bank Nifty. So my third trade was, like you can see in my order book, I have sold again July 35,500 call option of Bank Nifty. Again I was bearish here because both Nifty and Bank Nifty was going down. So I sold at 155 candle. Let's see what Bank Nifty was doing at 155. So it is a 155 candle, like this candle. This was 155 candle. So I again go short here. Yeah, this was 155. So after eating almost all the premium of this option, it was like I have shorted it, this at 20 rupees and 25 paisa, and I exited it just at 60 paisa. So I have earned almost 20 points here, and my exit was at almost at market close, because market closes at 3:30 and I exited at 3:15. So this is a beauty of option selling. If you know the direction of the market, you can sell OTM call or put option based on your analysis, market is bullish or bearish. But you should be very careful by selling options, because there is unlimited chances of loss. See, theoretically it is unlimited loss chances, but if you are a smart trader, if you know how to trade, you should always put a stop loss in your system, then definitely it would not be a option, unlimited option loss. So I'm going to show you my position right now. So this is my position. This was my first trade which resulted in a loss, because I was long here, because I have shorted a put option and I was long here and my SL hit. And second trade I have taken this one in Nifty, and after a आई हैव सॉर्टेड इट एट 4 रुपीज़ एंड एग्जिटेड एट 1 रुपीज़ समथिंग. एंड थर्ड ट्रेड आई टेकन इन बैंक निफ्टी एंड आई हैव गेंड ऑलमोस्ट 20 पॉइंट हेयर. सो एज यू कैन सी दिस वॉज अ ब्रेक इवन डे फॉर मी इवन आफ्टर लूजिंग अ दिस मच ऑफ मनी ऑलमोस्ट 738.75. आफ्टर लूजिंग दिस मच ऑफ मनी एट द एंड ऑफ द डे आई एम इन अ ब्रेक इवन पॉइंट. सो दिस इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ ऑप्शन सेलिंग इफ यू नो वेयर टू सेल एंड हाउ टू सेल एंड वट टू सेल एंड यू नो द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द मार्केट. सो एंड इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन माई डे ट्रेडिंग पैटर्न, इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन हाउ टू ट्रेड ऑन अदर डेज एंड वट आर माई सीक्रेट डे ट्रेडिंग पैटर्न, देन यू शुड जॉइन माई वेबिनार. आई विल प्रोवाइड माई ईमेल आई डी इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, सो यू कैन मेल मी इफ यू वॉन्ट टू जॉइन माई वेबिनार. And if you like this video, then please like, comment and subscribe. After this thing, I am putting my live trade video, so you can watch that as well. You can see here on the screen, I have already in the loss of 700 plus something, which was my losing trade, and I have exited already. And this is my second trade, which is currently running. So this is a Nifty, this trade is in Nifty, and I have shorted call option, which means I am bearish today. So this is how you should trade. If you are wrong in the trade, don't fight with the market. You should know where you have to stop or where you have to reverse. As I told you earlier, there is a concept stop and reverse SAR in the market. If you are a bearish and you see market doesn't go down like you had expected, then cut your losses and change your direction. This is how professional trader makes money. So, and if you're a beginner or some novice trader, what they do, they most of the time fight with the market. Suppose they have taken a bullish trade in the morning and market doesn't go according to them and their stop loss hit, so they again take a bullish trade, they again buy a call option or they again short a put option, and this is how they keep fighting with the market. And end of the day, they are mostly in huge losses because they keep fighting with the market, and they realize this thing after the market is over, after they have already incurred a huge loss. So use the concept of stop and reverse if you want to make money. And this video is fast forwarded because this was very long video, so I have made the video speed to 4x so that your time consume is very less. After that, I have taken a third trade which was in Bank Nifty, and that was also a bearish trade. It means I have shorted call option. So till now, I believe that you understand the basics of selling. Like on expiry days, you should sell out of the money call and put option. If you are a bullish, then short put option, and if you are a bearish, then short call option, as I have traded today. And if you want to learn day trading according to my patterns, then you should consider joining my webinar. This is a one day webinar, and when you mail me in the mail ID given in the description, I should provide you the detail of the contents. What will be the content I cover in my day trading webinar? So let's see what happens in this trade. How I have shorted Bank Nifty here, 35,500, and I have shorted it 20 rupees and 25 paisa, and I will wait for this premiums to become zero. So around 325 or 330, around this premium option premium will become zero, so I will gain all the 20 points here. Why I'm damn sure it will become zero? Because it is out of the money and market is already 200 or 300 point down from my selling level, because I have sold 35,500 and market is somewhere around 35,200 around. So it is almost 200 to 300 OTM, and it is very less likely to go to the market to that level and become in the money. So there is very very high probability this option is going to be zero. See, in trading your MTM, which is your current position, will not go always in your direction. It will up and down, it will be like a roller coaster. It will show you profit of 1000, 2000, 10,000 or whatever, and it will come in the negative as well. So you have to focus on your trade, you have to follow your rule, you have to follow your discipline. If you become scared of your winning position become in the red, then you cannot be a successful trader. You have to follow your rules. Doesn't matter it will show you plus 2000 or minus 1000, it doesn't matter. You have to strictly follow to your rule. Whatever rule you have make for yourself, you have to follow. Either your stop loss should hit or your profit target should hit. There is nothing in between. If you go with your position, if you go with your current market position or your MTM, then definitely you are going to lose, because it will be a roller coaster. It will come down, go up, come down, go up, and this is how you will continuously change your mind, and you will continuously, sometimes you will in a bullish side, sometimes you will be in a bearish side, and it will become a hectic thing, and you will always lose money in this kind of trade. So as I can see, market is going up. It means market is going against my direction, but it doesn't mean I should exit my trade. I will follow my trade, I will follow my rule, and my rule is my stop loss is at 40 rupees on option premium. Till then I will not exit this trade, and my profit target is almost to zero. When this premium is become zero or 10 paisa or 50 paisa, then I will exit. I will not do anything in between. So let's see. सो गाइस एज यू कैन सी दिस ऑप्शन प्रीमियम इज ऑलमोस्ट गोइंग टू बी जीरो आफ्टर सम टाइम. सो आई एम प्लानिंग टू एग्जिट दिस ट्रेड. वंस इट बिकम्स बिलो 1 रुपीज देन आई कैन एग्जिट इट एनी टाइम. मीनवाइल इफ यू वांट टू ओपन आप स्टॉक्स अकाउंट और जीरोधा अकाउंट और ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट थ्रू माई लिंक्स देन आई विल प्रोवाइड ऑल आप स्टॉक्स एंड जीरोधा अकाउंट ओपनिंग लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. एंड इफ दिस वीडियो हेल्प्स यू देन प्लीज़ लाइक कमेंट. इफ़ यू हैव एनी डाउट प्लीज़ पोस्ट इन द कमेंट सेक्शन एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब. एंड इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू एनकरेज मी इफ यू वॉन्ट मोर वीडियोज़ लाइक दिस देन प्लीज़ शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड. इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट यू शुड शेयर ऑल माई वीडियोज with your friends so that those people also get benefit from this live trading. So guys, this is all for today. Now I am going to exit anytime. The market is going against us, still we will not exit until the option premium becomes below 1 rupees. It doesn't matter what MTM is. So guys, I have exited, I have cancelled my pending order which was my stop loss order, and I am going to exit my current position as well.